Reports of shots fired sends hundreds of young people running. Good evening. I'm Aziza Schuler. It happened near the Temple University campus. Now take a look at this. This was near Broad and Cecil B. Moore this evening. Police first arrived on the scene shortly after 4:30. 911 told them more than 500 young people were in the street. Officers dispersed the crowd. They say no one was injured.